guys, it's Monday.
Is it?
Yes.
It is?
Anyways, so this week is challenge week. And that means that we're going to do a challenge. And you're going to watch us do the challenge that we're doing. Caitlin's on FaceTime and she's like, yeah. And we're going to do the cotton ball challenge. Our cotton balls. Thank you, Caitlin. Silver plate. Spoon. Blindfold scarf. Sound effects brought to you by Caitlin. So what we have to do is we're going to be blindfolded. Like that. That's like right. So. Yeah. And then we're going to have the plate on our head like this. Okay. You demonstrate.
Okay.
Our plate. Yes. Like that. And then you have to scoop the cotton balls and put them on top of your plate as you hold. You have to hold it. You have to hold the plate. As he holds the plate and then you scoop it. And yeah. Let's get started. Hooah. Now,
that's it.
I feel like I got a lot more than that.
No.
Four? That's...
One.
Hooray!
I win.
FaZe, thank you so much for watching my video on... I think when landing in my...
I bet they just skipped to the end. I bet they just skipped to the end.
Monday on Girl's Mind. Thank you for watching so much. And subscribe because we put out new videos every day.
No, every mostly. Day, I bet.
Mostly every day.
I bet it's every Monday, right?
No, it's mostly. Every day. Every day.
This is a good video. So, outro.
Thank you.
I can make it hit the end.
Yes. Bye. Oh, let's get sharded. No.
Did he just break it?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It's not my fault that he lost. No, I might even get zero anyway.
You were saying I was doing good.
I know, I wanted to encourage you. I'm sorry.
Encouraging didn't do anything else, so.
I'm really sorry. Okay.